here at the MTS Center. Adam Party finds Fournier to the foul. Up goes Wheeler. And Thomas got a piece of it. Blake Wheeler and Thomas for the boost. Score! Toby Enstrom has his eighth of the year. Persistence paid off. And the Jets have a 3-2 lead.
You're exactly right, Dennis. It pays off. It all starts. They get this place jumping with some big hits and some big plays. And a nice dish by Cormier to Wheeler. Sends him in all alone. The diving save by Thomas. Wheeler stays on top of the puck. He finds Enstrom sneaking into the slot. And a perfectly placed low shot to the low glove side with the screen in front. Thomas screened by his own defenseman. And the Jets now have a 3-2 lead.
Second point of the period.